Come on, boy.
Okay.
Have you ever heard these people before?
No, who are they?
They're the white shirts, that's what they are. Skimming bastards, you know. They terrorize all the rich people. Every one of them.
Why?
I guess after the Civil War, you know, they have just gotten angry. Angrier at the rich Immopoly people. Everyone who's above, of course. So,
yeah.
This is one of the bases. We're gonna try to imprison all of them, but if we need to, we'll, you know, kill them.
Yeah.
But if we can, we will save them all. That's our objective, just to save them. They're basically a cult.
I see.
You take the wall on that side, take the wall on that side. Come on. You ready?
Yeah.
Before we go, I never asked for your name. What was your name? Steel? Officer Steel. If things take the wrong road, it was nice knowing you.
It was nice knowing
you. Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, breach.
Who are you?
Hands up in the air. You're going to jail.
I slept with your mom, bitch!
Come.
Yeah!
Okay, be quiet, be quiet. They probably heard that. Jesus Christ. Okay, come on. Here, breathe upstairs, come on.
Get these bastards!
Come, come on! Oh, okay. Wait, they're coming back! Come!
Oh, shit!
Okay, come on. Let's go. Script the ground. Script the ground. Come on. Break the ground. Break the ground. There has to be a base. There has to be a base somewhere. Somewhere. Ah, here it is.
Let's go.
Let's go. Ah, here, I'll go first.
You go first.
Where is this guy? Golly, you're under arrest. Where is he?
I don't know.
Ah. You were saying? The war happened like 4 years ago. What do you mean?
It's gone.
Yes. Fair enough. Then you die in hell. What do you mean? Told you, man. They're crazy people.
Yeah.
Every one of them. Every one of them.
Every one of them.
Jesus Christ. We just killed a bunch of ignorant white folk that don't understand anything.
But it'll help our world.
Sally, that's the truth on that part, too.
Yeah.
Jesus. I just... Killing people is not my forte, you know?
Yeah. But we gotta do it, especially if it benefits our world.
Yeah. These people could have been cleansed of all their other sins and stuff, but... We had to do what we had to do. Come on, boy.
Yeah. Let's go.
Jesus Christ.
You know, this is my first week of being an officer, so...
Yeah, it's a shame. It's been 4 damn years. 4 damn years, and they're so angry at us.
I can't believe it. What have we done?
Absolutely nothing, officer. Nothing. We did nothing. They're just angry at themselves and nothing more. A bunch of white folk angry at us folk because we're rich. Fucking buffoons, I say. Fucking buffoons.
Yeah.
They're born as killers, officer. Killers, Steel. And that's not all they are. Even though they might have been, they could be cleansed, but I want to feel bad for them all. We killed rapers. We killed murderers, psychopaths, molesters, sexual assaulters, child molesters. I can go down the whole list of things they have done. And they do it to the rich people.
Why the rich? Why
because
just
they're
the rich?
I can't give you the answer, mate. I really can't. It's been 4 fucking years, mate. 4. 4 goddamn years, boy.
I can't believe it's 4.
4 damn years. I fought in the Union Army. Against the rebel union, and against the rebel forces, too.
Wow.
I was about your age when it happened, too.
Really?
I was also there when they also seceded.
Well, my father was in the military at that time.
Really? What was his name?
I forgot. I never knew him.
Damn. I knew a buddy who had a son, but he never met him. He died in the war. Here, sit down. I'll tell you a story. Tell you a long old story. A story where we white folk fought against the poor folk. You prepare for this, boy?
Yes, I am.
All right, boy. It all started. What a hell of a day. Jesus. Eh?
It's the worst that it's been since the last time it happened.
Hey, shut up! Wait, what's up?
The union is...
If it was on the union, you would have been dead 20 years ago, my guy.
They give us protection and industrial food.
No, you got more. You guys have North Carolina. You guys have North Carolina, the gayest country in America.
We only a food country.
Shut the fuck up.
As a Belgian man,
we need the union.
Hey, everyone.
What the hell is going on here?
They said the union saved the fucking lives!
And we're trying to say no!
Hold on, alright, so you're saying the union, is against the enemy, right?
Yeah!
And then you're also saying that the union's corrupted, right?
Yeah!
What are you guys talking about?
Yeah, that stupid boy!
The union protects us! And gives us the most industrial food ever.
See, I had to make the rocket house, motherfucker.
I ain't gonna let those fucking Nordic people.
God damn. Fucking Nordic, man.
Wait.
Let's hear him out here. Why you said the union's horrible?
That's why you need us, bitch!
Hey, we got no one to go home, bitch! So you didn't save your life! If I was, you would have been dead 20 years ago!
Wait, hold on,
you not play for that! We want nothing back! We just, the union just protects you! We didn't ask for nothing back!
3 years
keep talking off your cap between your eyes!
Whoa, 3 years ago,
when the Britain attacked us, the union helped. Okay,
yeah, and saved your life! And saved your life!
On. Let the southern boy speak.
My trigger finger is itching, man!
Bruh.
It's not. They do help. They give us all the industrial stuff.
Hey, 3 years ago, the blood didn't attack. All right.
Listen, I had heard enough. I understand you're mad because they don't believe in your union propagandists. I understand that they're not giving you enough money. But can we all agree on one thing? We're all brothers and sisters. I ain't done here.
We didn't ask for money. The rich people pay for the union.
And I understand
that.
We
didn't ask for any money.
But we ain't even fucking rich up in this bitch.
You guys don't need to work. The union pay. The rich people pay for the union.
Hold on. Then what's your collusion then? Huh?
I don't know. What the fuck is our collusion?
What? You just. To secede?
Hey,
calm down, come on, wait.
May I speak?
So the
union is doing a top secret mission with all the money to stop all secret organization that's stopping the union.
Start what?
The poor man get home protection and all that stuff.
I got one question then. What are you gonna do? Secede? You can't do that. You can't leave the union.
Yes, we can. Unfortunately, we will.
Gonna do shit. You're gonna have no protection.
Well.
You want to go?
What I'm saying is, no one has ever seceded from the union. This union has been a union ever since.
If you shoot him, I shoot you in the head.
Shooting at me? Why are you?
Put your guns down. Guns down. Guns down. Guns down,
he
guns down.
Hey, your accomplice,
my balcony.
What is this all about?
Sir. So you're gonna pay for your, we pay you for your protection.
What's going on? See if you got a fucking problem, man, motherfucker. I'm gonna fucking beat your
fucking
ass.
No way, people pay for protection. They're going on a top secret mission to get more money to pay the poor people. Why not? It's the Great Depression.
Listen, right.
Listen.
What? Okay, even if you try to secede, what are you gonna do after that? Let's say you win the war. What are you gonna do?
We got mines, we got gold, we got up in this bitch, we're gonna make a fucking gigantic party.
I stand for everything. The rich people, my cousin-in-law was a rich person that pays for the union, and he knows what the union is doing, trying to pay poor people money because inflation is happening. I'm on the union side. They saved you 3 years ago from the. They saved you. Because of inflation!
Wait, hold on. You say four. This has been going on for 4 years?
Yeah, it's just been going on for 4 years.
Hey, we did. The union, the union, they didn't want label. The union didn't want label.
Alright. You know what? I think, boys, I think we mean...
I'll burst that goddamn gap in your head like this.
You three. Yeah, let's go. Oh, God. Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
This is what you gotta deal with every day? These sovereign folk?
Yeah, I deal with this every day. Yeah. I still can't believe I was stationed over here to live.
Stationed?
Oh.
Still following us. They're following us still. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I'm stationed here.
God
damn.
I'm a damn.
Spy for the Union for the Southerners. To see what's happening down here. I can't believe it's been like this.
Okay, come on, let's go. Still sniping us. 4 damn years. Wait, this has been going on for 4 damn years?
4 years.
God damn, what the hell?
I've been stationed here.
I've been living here my whole entire life since 1789. No, not even that. 1776. I've been living here my whole entire life. I'm in my mid-30s. I don't need this bullshit happening in my front yard.
Only in some states and cities.
What do you mean, states and cities? This is going on in multiple areas?
Multiple areas in the South. Multiple.
What the hell? So you're saying these people are actually seceding from the Union?
Yes, already down in the South. I forgot what it was called.
You're saying Pacific Isles is seceding?
Yes, they are seceded.
They have?
They were the first ones to secede.
God damn, the Civil War is going to happen.
Yeah.
I have to protect the Union. It's my rifle.
Come with me.
Okay.
I have a station in Pacific Isles.
You were? How was it?
It was okay. They were way better there until I found out the truth.
Yeah. I heard they have a lot of plantations, I tell you that.
Yeah, they do.
Fucking pathetic bastards. Bunch of fucking rednecks.
I think we lost them.
Alright, whew. Alright, Jesus. What's your name, good sir?
Josh.
Josh. Alright, Josh. My name
is... right
there. Shit. My name is John. John Dean Copper. I'm part of the Copper family. We're a bunch of slave owners back down in the South. Southern regions. Nothing more. Nothing less. Jesus, they're still shooting at us. Come on.
Well, I'm Josh Legrone.
Josh Legrone? I heard your family, the Legrone family, right?
Yep.
Down in Florida?
Really big restaurant everywhere.
Ah, yes. That area. Yeah. Surprised you came down to Charleston.
I kinda had to.
Yeah,
I've been working as a spy for 10 years.
10 damn years, damn. I can't believe Tamrielos came to this point of civil war. Secession, at least. They're still falling, that's not enough. Alright.
Is this your house?
Yes, this is my house. What was my house? The Copper family's moved out. Well, it's starting to move out. They have a whole world map and shit. So you're saying those islands up north are seceded?
Yes, they are seceded. They have their own...
government, their rules, own... laws?
Yes.
Everything. God.
Their own religion. They've actually gotten off to write their own religion.
Own religion. Their own fucking religion.
Yes. And you know what a funny thing is? I was stationed there for 3 years.
3 damn years. Can you fucking believe that? 3 damn years. Like I said, I only lived there for my whole entire life. Never really explored anything else. Never seen the Pacific Isles, but...
Do you want to come?
Oh, I fucking bet. I love to. Oh, shit, sorry. You may take it. Yeah, there you go. Please, I'd love to see these isles. I just want to see them for a bit.
We have to be careful, though.
Why you say that? Confederates? Rebels?
Yeah.
God damn it.
Even the white shirts.
What white shirt? Wait, what do you mean white shirts? Who are those people?
Oh. You haven't seen them yet?
No, I haven't. Who are they?
They're just really, really mad farmers, and they'll kill you and do worse.
Like rape?
They'll rape your family right in front of you. That's how.
God damn, what the fuck?
I'm one of the ones that actually built this whole civilization.
Really? So you used to live here, like you said, I guess, yeah. You were stationed here for 3 years.
Yeah. I hope my house is still here.
God, be a shame if it ain't. Very sorry for your loss.
Okay, I still got a little bit of my workers here still, so I think it's still here. Yep.
Your house. Oh, damn.
Welcome to the Pacific House.
Sorry, I've barged you in if you didn't want me to do that. I'm sorry.
Well, yep.
Damn. These rebels. This is the life you live in. Hey, I never knew you guys were fond of bunkers.
Yeah, cool. I always have to live underground.
It's a shame. What was that one boy, that loud boy with you? He was beside you with a gun. Oh shit! What the hell?
They're here.
Fuck.
Follow me.
Wait, who's here? Wait, what?
Wait. I think I found. I know something. Follow me.
Who's here? What? Wait. When? Where? What?
The white shirts.
Shit.
I feel like it's. Is it still here? Yes. I found this out 1 year. I don't know what this is. I just found it. I don't even know what this is. It might be some underground facility for the army or something.
Does sound like army tech. What do you think this is?
I don't know. Yeah. I actually do not know. What is inside of here?
I don't know. Totems?
What is this place? We'll be safe here. Wait. I'm gonna go up. I need the dirt. I need the dirt right here. No, you stay down here.
Alright.
They know me. They won't know. So. I'll just cover this up and I'll come back when they're gone.
Alright. What the hell has been going on? First, I came back from my camping trip and secession happens. What's next? What else can be bad? Now we got
what
white
shirts.
The
fuck
shirt.
Are you?
Oh, hi. I guess you've seen to a place where I've actually built. I'm a slave owner, as you can see. This is my plantation.
So it is a great plantation. It is.
It really is. I've been building on it for years.
Oh, it seems pretty top shape. Besides, must tell you.
I have the map of the whole Pacific Isles.
Say, who was that second guy?
Oh, what second guy?
I saw another person following you.
Oh, I saw no one. The only other person that I saw was my friend.
And where is he?
He got killed.
So to end it.
Yeah. Well, how long have you been here in the Pacific Isles?
A few days.
I
had to learn from the British.
Well, I am one of the founders of this place. As you would like to say. I'm
looks
the
like
one.
A Y.
A Y?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow.
Except Hawaii has actual mountains.
Well, this is only one of the islands so far that we have found. There's many around this whole area. Well, it's nice meeting you.
Yeah.
Who was that? Who the fuck was that, huh?
His name's C.
C?
He's a new person that's came here in the Pacific Isles.
Yeah.
He's part of the Rebels. He looks nice, but he ain't. Now come here. Let's go inside my house. You have to be sneaky. He's here. I guess
so they want you. Up. They want Yankee boys like me.
Yeah. I've made a business. When I'm part of the military, I've made my own business.
So you also part of these slave owners I've been hearing about?
Not really. I don't actually have slave owners. I just use that as a cover up for my people.
Oh, so you have slaves? You don't have any slaves? You just
no. All I right. do all the work on myself. This is something that the military gave me. I don't know what it is.
So you're a secret agent?
Yes, I'm a spy for the military.
Okay, well, I have one question. Mr. What was your name?
Josh
what?
Yep.
What was your last name?
McGrone.
Well, Mr. McGrone, how do I join the union?
Well, you can start now. Do you know how to fight?
Yeah, I fought all my life. Fought against the Russians, the Turkish, and I fought against the rebels the first time.
There you go. I need to get my armor on. We're gonna go for a long walk.
Okay, well... Will they notice me, though?
No, they won't. The only top tier people have diamond armor. And the only really top tier have netherite. So
you're saying they won't notice me?
No, they will not.
Alright.
Let's go.
What happens if they do? Book it?
Yes. Here's this boat. You keep that.
Alright. I bet the amount of guys that took a lot of effort to do this.
Yeah.
Put all this effort into making these farms and stuff. Hurdle. They would say.
Yeah. The governor here is called Del. He's been gone for a long time.
Del McKee?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, damn bastard. Never really loved his family at all.
He's been gone for a long time, that's the thing.
What happened?
What
was it because... Maybe because he doesn't agree with the secession? Maybe they killed him?
I don't know. Last time I saw him was... a month ago. And that makes all sense.
It's a damn shame.
It really is.
Damn shame.
Do you want to see the Bible that they have proposed for them in their... I can't believe they even had their own, like... religion. It's crazy.
Huh. So what's this secession thing? Why are they seceding? Like, why are they seceding? Do you know?
I do not actually know. All they say is because the Union does not help. I'll protect you when you read that. But they say the Union does not help, but we always help. We are always actually there for them. They're just mad because we are trying to release slavery.
What the fuck?
What?
Ancient worlds of craft? What the? In the beginning, the world was made and is walls and servers named Mute, Nexus, Neptune, and Geminis. Wrote the Holy Bible of Neptune and made our world in peace after the ancient Maya Wars. What the fuck?
I know, it's crazy.
Legend of Geminis. Geminis enlisted to the army of Spawn City to protect the people from the Siatsi army abuse of power at the Battle of Wittenberg. Geminis had beaten 34 men and carried the army in a big win. Wyndham and would be a warden. Later on this is a weird book. Later on, and at the military, he was appointed general of the 3rd Division and the next battle of Saxox. Jeremiah had fought in the battle and had won, and later on he became a legend, fighting for liberty and people, for the people. What the fuck?
I know, and they still.
And they believe in this shit?
I know, it's crazy. The next page on it says about the Great Messiah.
No, please don't read me about that.
First it's called the Gods, then the Wise Messiah, it's crazy. And their writing is so weird because they've never actually been taught to read or write.
I see. So.
Well, I guess
we should get back to Tamriel. I think that's the best thing we should do. I will join the Union. I just gotta see how this all plays out. If this place is now seceding, then.
Next thing that I think that they're going to do is take off the Tamriel flag.
Perhaps. That makes sense. Alright.
Well.
Get in. Get in on the boats. I don't know what you want to do. I'm going to go back home. I got to think this through. There's so much happening right now. Negrom. Thank you, Mr. Negrom. It's a lot to take in.
It's okay.
Yeah, I hope you understand. Thank you, Mr. Negrom.
You're welcome.
Jesus.
Listen, NC. We ain't talking about this. What are those people talking about? Like, it's crazy.
Yeah.
Batman was so annoying. He made no point and basically lost the argument. I don't get it, man. People are always trying to take down the country for doing absolutely nothing. It's getting on my nerves. I'm so sick of people who hate disrespecting country people.
We built the fucking government with our fucking gold and mines, our fucking riches we found, and we get nothing for it. Jack shit even. Yeah.
Yeah. But that means we'll have to revolt. So I have to make a revolution for that shit. You get me? Oh yeah. And be respected like men. Yeah. I mean, worst part is I've got like fucking 2 tons of gold in my fucking backyard, but I can't even fucking use it because but you gotta go to the north and then you gotta go into money and blah 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 blah. What a fucking gold that shit. Yeah, I didn't even get my salary. Yeah. I mean, the rich fucking the rich giving fucking money to this shit. That's a fucking joke. That's a joke. That's a load of bullshit. That's a pure fucking joke. I've never seen that. How did you forget about that? Yeah. Yeah, that would make more sense. So, revolution on Tuesday or? Yeah, tacos. Yeah, okay.
What the hell happened? What the hell happened? My home. My bloody fucking home.
What happened here?
I don't know who did this, but
I think I know who it might have been.
Who? Who
the
did?
Rebels.
They bombed my house. My house.
They want to destroy anyone that does not want their cause. They'll do anything. Anything. I can't believe they did this to you. You were just there at that moment. You weren't even, like, a part of anything. They shouldn't have done this to you. But see? They're monsters. They're crazy. They'll just do this because you interrupted a fight. You interrupted a fight.
And this is the right cause, they say?
Yep. They say that this is the right cause.
What the fuck? Wait. That's the case. Oh, no. Don't tell me they hurt my barn. They can't hurt my crops. They can't take the chickens. Not the chickens.
No. Oh no.
Please, damn it, please.
What's that barn over there?
Old barn. Part of our plantation, but old barn. No. They killed the fucking chickens. No.
They killed all the animals. Destroyed the place. Oh my.
Goddamn fuckers. They're gonna burn in hell, I tell you that. They're gonna burn. Every one of those damn fuckers. Every one of them. I'm gonna watch them burn while they do it too.
Hey, this is why we say that the union is better. We do not do this, especially to our people. They did this. So, shall you join the union?
Yeah, you have my word. You have my word. I'll join the union. Fight these damn assholes. Burn their crops like they burn my shit. See who's laughing at the end. They want a war, right? Right?
Yes. They want a war.
Let them get one. And watch them burn doing it. They're all gonna burn in hell. Destroying my crops, almost killing me, killing you. What's next? Terrorism?
I do not know.
Fucking shame this has to happen. The fucking roof's all destroyed up and shit. God damn it. I don't even know what to say to them. Ah, my wife's gonna kill me. Oh, my wife's gonna kill me. Wife, yeah, I'm married. Was married. Well, I am married, but...
What happened?
Long story short, she might not be here with us any... and... she won't be here with us for any longer. She dying. Dying from plague. It's a sad thing, but... why? Why, dude, so poor man is already losing or something.
Well, if you need some stuff to pick off your feet, I got some stuff that you can hire, some workers or something. Buy some food. Or some crops or chickens.
Goddamn shame. Fucking shame. Long live the Republic.